Hello students, welcome to FMS online teaching classes. I hope you watched my last video, singular plural part 1 and 2. This is part 3. In this class we will study about countable noun and uncountable noun. Uncountable nouns. So first, what is a countable noun? What is countable noun? Things that can be counted are called countable noun. Like a chair. So we can count chair, pencil, book. We can count them. There are three books, there are two books, there are one pencil. So we can count these nouns. Countable noun has plural form. Clear? So countable nouns have plural form. Plural forms. For example, and this is clear. Like a pen, here pens, here dog, dogs, car, cars, class, classes. So you can see, student, I make the plural form by adding s at the end of the sentence and here es. So this is car and this is cars, this is class, this is classes. So these are the singular and these are the plurals. So countable nouns have plural forms. Clear? So one more thing is that countable nouns. So, article is used. Article a and can be used only with countable nouns. Like a boy. So, this is article a means one, number in one. So, here a boy. So, we can count boy. So, this is a countable noun. So, article a or an we use only with countable nouns like an orange. So I use here article a or an before the countable noun. So clear, students? Now the next is uncountable noun. So first of all, listen, what is uncountable noun? Things that cannot be counted are called uncountable nouns. Uncountable nouns do not have plural form. Clear? For example, uncountable nouns do not have plural forms. Clear, students? Like for example, snow. So we can count snow. One snow, two snow, three snow. No. So it is uncountable noun. Next is rice. Next is water. Here is salt. So we can count snow, rice, water and salt. No, we cannot count these nouns. So these are uncountable nouns. It may be in the form of liquid, powder and gases and also the abstract noun. Clear, student? Uncountable noun can be the form of liquid, like a liquid. Here, oil is a liquid, water is a liquid and milk, etc. Clear? It can be the form of powder gases. Clear? Like a powder. Here is a salt. It is also a powder. Clear? So we cannot count it. Now the next is like a rice powder. So these are uncountable nouns. We can't count them. Next is, it can be the form of abstract noun. Abstract nouns. Always uncountable nouns. Like a kindness. You can count it. Kindness. No. Like a courage. You can count, etc. You can count? No. Abstract noun cannot be counted. So these are also uncountable nouns. Clear, student? So we use quantifiable words. What we use? We use quantifiable words such as much, little, like this. And we can also, yes, if you want a milk, so you will say, give me some milk or one cup of milk, one glass of milk, because glass is a countable noun. So we can count glass. Okay. If you need rice, so you will say, I want some rice. I want half plate of rice. I want one plate of rice, because plate is a countable noun. But you can't say five rice, two rice. So it is wrong. So we can also say, we say a sack of rice. Clear, student? Because sack is a countable noun. We can also say 3 teaspoons of salt. So here, teaspoon is a countable noun. We can count. Clear, student? So we use some quantifiable words such as much, little, some. Clear, student? So we use these words before uncountable noun to quantify them, like some milk. Now, little sugar. Clear, student? So we can use these words before uncountable nouns like this. So now, I hope you understand all the things. Clear, students? Understood? You got it? Now, the time for your homework. Put these nouns in the correct columns. Clear? Like water, oil, bat, salt, table, sugar, honesty, happiness. So you have to make a table here. Countable noun, uncountable nouns. Clear, students? So you have to select words from the given words, and you have to put in the correct column. Countable nouns and uncountable nouns. So thank you, students.